Y te lo seguiré amando.
My father, he was everything.
Daniel has been non-stop since his impressive fight with Garth Wood.
We've put in a great preparation. Since the Garth Wood fight, I came straight back to the gym, and I knew something big was going to come up, so I just kept fit, kept motivated, and I was really excited that the fight with Matthew Maclin came about. And yeah, I was sort of in the perfect position to take the fight, and we're very excited about heading back to the US.
Gil is dedicated to his craft with a grueling training regime.
It's pretty intense, really. You know, I'm training 6 days, usually twice a day. And my morning session involves, coming to the gym here and doing my main boxing session. Afternoons, it's more sort of fitness work, weights type stuff as well.
Fitness will be crucial. Matthew Maclin is no bum fighter, having 30 wins and 5 losses. He's only been defeated by big names such as Sergio Martinez and Gennady Golovkin.
I mean, the guy can box, he's tough, he's going to be in your face. And if you go in there thinking he's going to be down, he could be in for a rude shock. And so I'm expecting a tough Maclin, but I also know that, if I fight the way that I know I can fight, I fight my fight, then I'm going to come back a winner.
Gil has copped criticism in the lead up to previous fights for being a boring, polite fighter. However, he proved those critics wrong.
I had to make a bit of a statement. It's exactly true what you just said. There was something missing, and I've been going through some of my fights, probably a little bit too nice. So I had to come out and I had to show people that I do have a bit of aggression in me. I can fire up a little bit. And
now he'll be taking that aggression into his return to HBO. Thriving on confidence, Gil is prepared to make his name known in the boxing world.
Yeah, we're looking forward to it. I mean, the guys are giving me a chance again, especially against a good opponent, Maclin. So I just got to go over there and impress and make a bit of a statement. That's my goal.
If the real deal Gil can take the W, he'll have the opportunity to take on the winner of the Felix Sturm, Sam Solomon bout, or a Gennady Golovkin title fight. If he could choose now...
All of them.
Ben Henderson, NITV News.